What's up, everyone? Welcome to Yoni Gaming. This is your host, Roz. You know the spiel. So, what am I doing here on my PlayStation 2 load screen? Well, we are starting up our newest series, Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance Part 2. And we're kind of excited about this. PlayStation. Those of you that are new to the channel may well know that I've already played through Baldur's Gate 1. We're going to do that. Looks good. Memory card. Accessing. Do not remove. Yes, we know. Forgotten Realms. This is Wizards of the Coast. Wizards of the Coast. A company that I've lost so much fucking money to in hobbies and expenditure, licensed by Hasbro. Because, you know, they're kids.
Means I can count Eldrith dead. I am Mordok Zalanmir, and you've been such a boon to my allies, who will be overjoyed to learn that they can begin rebuilding the Onyx Tower for their own. Now, it's only fitting that I offer you the hospitality of my keep in reward. I'm sure you'll find its dungeons to your liking. Seize them.
Alright, so this is picking up where Baldur's Gate 1, Dark Alliance 1 gave up, or ended. So I think I'm gonna actually have to get my beautiful face off of here. One player. We're gonna go normal mode. Human Barbarian, Dark Elf Monk, Moon Elf, or Human Barbarian. We're gonna see how this works here.
Centuries of conquest and scattered settlements have done nothing to tame the monster-filled reaches of the Western Heartlands. Perhaps it is for this reason that the realm welcomes ambitious adventurers. And Baldur's Gate, its greatest city, calls to them like a siren luring mariners to their doom. Why do they heed the city's song, these brave and wandering souls? Some for the greater good, others for wealth, for power, for glory. Some do not know why themselves. This is such an adventurer's tale. Rumors abound of a dark alliance gathering against Baldur's Gate, of the hateful spirit of Eldrith the Betrayer, of a black tower of onyx in which she seethes and plots. Adventurers flock to the Western Heartlands to forge their destinies in the fire of battle. Even now, some make their way down the tradeway, moving southwards towards Baldur's Gate. Fortune favors the bold adventurer. Do not falter.
Alright. So let's see how much my face is blocking this. We may get rid of my face in this video. Which, you know, some of you guys don't mind. Some of you guys do. Most of you guys are like, why is this fucking bald guy on my screen? Alright, do we have anything here? Let's pop. Turn to game. Alright, so that's literally nothing to me. Alright. Alright, guess we get to keep my face. Woot woot. Alright. Alright. Hmm. Okay, we're going the wrong way. Exploring into these wooded areas, which apparently is nothing here. This music's kind of... Oh, we got a save spot here. All right. Talk to the wounded caravan guard.
I thought that would be my last fight. I'm Kiera, a caravan guard.
Well met, Fair Kiera. Are you wounded badly?
Not terribly, no. But I'm grateful for your concern. We were ambushed by the Red Fang Marauders. They took some of us away.
Red Fang Marauders?
Please, just lend an ear. Some of the Marauders took prisoners into the Trollbark Forest, southwest of here. But most of them continued southeast to Wayfork Village. They're going to raid it, or burn it. You must help, please.
Wait, who are these Marauders?
Monsters, brigands, mostly goblin kind. They've been raiding around Baldur's Gate for months. The city's soldiers can't find where the lot of them hole up.
I see.
So, will you help?
I thought I wouldn't find any excitement until I reach the city. Yeah, I'll help.
Then continue down the road until you see a path leading into the trees. It eventually leads into the Trollbark Forest. I'll meet you later in Wayfork Village. Farewell.
Okay. Grab all the gold and monies we can. We have stuff that's like lighting up and stuff. Okay, that was weird. Would like better weapons. That'd be cool. That'd be very cool. The water. So anyway, select level up. Map, and it doesn't seem to be impeding us too much. All right, we got nothing really impeding us. Over here, maybe. Oh, bunch of guys over here, huh? Thank you. monsters. There's a save spot over here. Yeah, Super Ethic Save Game 1. Play this for a while, see what we get whenever we go into like a dark area. Where's my plus five sword of fucking knocking shit over? Up in here. Cool. Let's see what we got here. Armor was. Padded boots. That's a plus one to armor. We're taking that. Armor is armor. Up there. 1 to 3. Okay. Let's get moving here. Trollbark Forest. All right, this is where we need to go. Over 100,000 man hours went into the creation of Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 2. That's pretty impressive. All right, so this is what I actually kind of feared. So I'm going to have to make some on-the-fly adjustments here. Some properties. Configure video. Alright, so we're gonna go brightness a little bit more. I would say about right there looks good. Apply. Save. Okay.
You call this adventure? I'm doing nothing.
Save here. Yes, we needed to brighten it up a little bit. We got a dead guy here. Shoddy great axe. Thank you. damn it. Where we left off. Should maybe went a little easier on it. Jesus. Are you fucking kidding me with this? Well then. Short sword. Let's start investigating here. Two points. No points left. Thrown axe, we got shoddy great axe, 6 to 8. Okay. Shoddy Warhammer. Nope, don't want it. Alright, definitely. It's moving on. Okay. You want to go this way or do we want to go that other way? I think we'll go this way first. Yeah, because this is a dead end. Alright. Successfully cleared this area out. are still alive. Which is not particularly useful to me. Again, no one's still alive over here. Again, not overly useful to the adventurer who's looking for shit to do. Alright, we got... music back, that's... Now we got a Skibitar Scimitar. Yeah, we know how to pronounce it, Roz. Don't get the angry nerds after me. I know how to pronounce it. Although I'm going to start calling it that just to fuck with people, I'm sure. Another dead guy. Weapon-wise, shoddy throwing dagger, shoddy longsword, shoddy warhammer. Nothing. Shoddy amulet, different shoddy amulet. Did not want to go in there just yet. Want to go back out there and whoop that goblin ass. That's what I want him to do. We're going to back out here. We're going to whoop that goblin ass, and then we're going to go back in there. That's what we're going to do. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. Hey, there's that fuckstick. Yeah, we whooped his ass for a 5. Count them. 5 pieces of gold. Totally fucking worth it. Now we get into the Red Fang Goblin Lair. Unencumbered. Well, we're almost totally encumbered now. Hey, if you guys haven't noticed, this is one of the first videos being recorded in the downstairs part of my house. I moved the recording studio down to the living room. More room because I'm going to have some guest stars on my channel very soon, including Roz Jr. is going to make his long-awaited triumphant return. I believe we're going to be doing Link's Awakening for the Switch for an entire series during Easter break. I believe that's what the plan is currently. But who knows? We may tackle Breath of the Wild. No, we're not tackling Breath of the Wild. Okay, let's go get over here and get these fucks. God! That was a beating. That's a rejuvenation. Equip. That gives me mana. That's what a rejuvenation potion does. So that means it's fucking pointless to me. That's important to know. Because once we get to a town, we're going to implement a trick I learned. And it's called the Diablo trick, which was made famous by Diablo 2. And the people who found this fucking hack. We gotta go straight there though, but we can come down here. Take it easy here for a little bit. Because we are going to need to heal something fierce here. So let's save the game. Yes. Sprint. Just get moving up here. Hopefully we can get some more pots very fucking quickly up here. We got another save spot here. I'm not gonna lie, guys, that water splashing is very disconcerting to me. I'm starting to get a little bit very fucking nervous about it. Locked.
I can't open it.
Okay, so I have to go up here first, apparently.
I can't open it.
All Goblin's gonna chase me the whole way down here. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. That was a bad load game. We're going to try this again. Just gotta hang tight for a few. Just gotta wait. Jesus. We'll just run back here for a little bit and save. That'll give us a chance to restore some health. We'll run the whole way back to save. Again, that water splashing really fucking concerns me a lot. Follow the trail of dead goblins back to the original save spot. And then we can walk back up there. Get fucking moving. We're getting up here. There's your gate key. All right. I got 11 gold and a scimitar. And again. Shoddy leather boots. Don't have an armor class. All right, cool. Should I get an, I got another scimitar. Five to seven, okay. This one appears to be a better scimitar. Alright, so let's find out where these gate keys take us. Let's go save first. Then we'll find out where that first gate key takes us. I got a feeling we're going to have to open all of them. We are Shoddy scale boots. Alright. We're coming back down here. We're going to explore a little bit more. We're going to explore this room here, see what we got here, which is not much. Alright, but I needed to do that because you guys know that I had to. Again, this water is very fucking concerning to me. Shoddy scale helmet. We're going to equip that too. We're going to be shoddily scaled equipped here. Oh fuck. Get the fuck out of here, man. That's the Vile Truth Treasury, so we are going to go back this way a little bit and investigate over here. About 600 gold in here. You're welcome, by Jove. Then we're gonna go back up this way because I think there was a cell up here, wasn't there? Keep moving. quite long.
Thank you.
Many thanks.
What'd you give me, dude? There's one prisoner left.
Gods be praised.
Alright, Karras, we just leveled up again. Very good strength, and then we got great fortitude. Okay. Now we're going to save this. We're going to move into the next level. Woo! The treasury. That's exciting. Okay, so let's go into the treasury here. Restock your potions while in town. Because we ran out of health. Recall potions. Oh, recall potions would be a good thing to have.
It thinks it can kill us, but we will feed its meat to our
boots, shoddy leather boots, scale boots, scale helmet. Okay. Weapons, do we get anything good here? Hand axe. 1-6 longsword. 2-8, nope. Keep the 5-7, that seems to be a lot better ratio. Nothing else up here. Some treasure chest that we missed. Okay. I like the fact that it seems like the save points are a lot closer in this game than they were in the last one. Weapon-wise, do we get anything good? Shoddy bastard sword. 4-9. You know what? Fuck it. Do we get anything else? We got a shoddy leather helm. Do we get anything? Shoddy amulet rings. Lesser healing potion. Shoddy rings. Shoddy amulet ring. 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 Okay. So no, we didn't get anything of value in here.
Free, Joaquin be praised. I am Randala Brasshorn, owner of the ambushed caravan. You have all my gratitude, adventurer.
We're gonna accept the reward. 1,000 experience points. What more could a man want from such a lovely lady?
Much more, I'm certain.
But this is no place for idle flirtations. I'll see you well rewarded upon my return to Baldur's Gate. I am a merchant of no small wealth, among other things. Are you traveling south? Hire on as my bodyguard until we reach the city's walls. I do pay well.
Yes, I'll see you to see if we let's go.
A deal, then. Wonderful. I will meet you down the tradeway in Wayfork. We'll travel south to Baldur's Gate from there. Farewell, adventurer.
May you farewell, fair Rendala. Alright, so we're heading to Baldur's Gate already. I could have explored a little bit more in there, but, you know, fuck it. There's plenty of times that we can go back and explore.
Terrible. The marauders are slaughtering everyone. There may be some survivors trying to hold the Wayfork in. I'll remain outside and search for wounded villagers to help.
Alright, we got people at the village who are dying, apparently. That's where we come in. So this is where we're going to end this video, and we will be back very soon for part 2 of Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance part 2. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe if you like what you see. Until next time, guys. Later, taters.